Lewis Hamilton disqualified from qualifying yesterday, sent to the back of the grid, a breach of the technical regulations regarding the DRS gap.
Okay, Lewis, close that gap as much as you can. It's hammer time.